this is called the silk side, and I actually use the technique that I learned from myself, such as Tom Pensu, to help humanity to become a greater version of themselves, one by one, of course, and I can lead the group if you want. And once in a while, I'm gonna share my experience, how I coach myself, like different situations. And today I want to share with you how I coach myself, or how I teach myself, and I see the energy, the negativities of energy surrounded my aura field, my energy field. How do I coach myself? So every time that when I see my aura field or my energy field is very low, like it's very negative. Apart from I do what I love, like taking videos and sharing my experience, I also accept it that I'm not perfect, that I still have negativities in my subconscious mind. And actually by itself it's gonna work very well, but sometimes I don't jump, I just don't stay calm and see the energy, observe the energy, and sometimes I react. And when you react to the negativities or your energy field and your body or surrounding your body, when you react, don't hate yourself. Don't forget to come back and love yourself. With my experience, when I could see that a lot of low energy or negativities in my aura field, in my energy field, sometimes I hate myself. I just forgot to love myself. And then at the end of the day, I'm gonna come back and say I love you anyway, because it's just the energy, and everything is energy, and there's nothing wrong, it's just experience. And don't feel guilty about what you do or how you feel, because it's just the energy. Yeah, it's very nice. Sometimes I can observe it, sometimes I can't, I just react to it. And like I said, when you react, don't hate yourself. Just continue loving yourself anyway, forgiving yourself. And when you practice a lot of self-love and giving yourself, you're gonna become a greater version of you, and you can love everyone else. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.